Yeah. No, I noticed that. That's so good, actually. You're a champ for this one. Wait, properties. Okay, hang on a second. I just want to make sure they're at the like exact same height. Oh, hang on, let me move that a couple. No, it's not that. Okay, there it is. Okay. So, and then center. Oh! You're so smart. I mean, like, with this, it'll, like, no matter what you change it to, it'll be in within here, and if the tag's too long, then I, like... And final. Alright, man. Glad you made it. I know ult isn't your first pick, but I'm glad you sign up. It makes me happy when you sign up. I'm glad you signed up, especially because Melee got canceled. Apparently, Cypher's ride, like... Yeah. Is what it is. Ooh, HK with the Marth switch. No, I heard the phone call. Is that preset coaching? That's completely legal. I'm gonna have to not DQ you for that. A blast from the past. So I got the stock icons backwards. Whoopsie. Taking it back to a simpler time. Oh wow, I'm surprised I didn't kill. Oh, but that will. Yeah, that'll 100% kill. Oh wow, and the trade's gonna do it. spot. Wow. Yeah. Damn. Dropping shield there was actually optimal. What?
I swear I was dying, right?
You did.
What's the rage core in this? Like, goes up like two tiers. Oh, I ain't been up there in this score, my favorites. I call y'all. Wait, no.
I
don't
want to with Mark, fuck that.
Can I hold this? Y'all can hold this. Out of all your characters, that is my least favorite matchup with Korn by far.
Mark? That's weird. I'm sorry, Korn Sora doesn't sound that bad for you. At least, like...
I hate it.
I used to think I was losing, but I'm starting to lean towards even if not Iron.
Yeah.
But yeah, like, Mark and Lucina, by virtue, both of them look for it and just feels like I'm like, damn, what am I doing?
That old character's actually
like I can throw it, it's kinda like slow.
Yeah.
Favorite shows. I know the list of people that it says are in here. Oh yeah, he's in here. And so is Joe. And DJ. I think that's... Mario William should be in here. I was looking at things in chat and I missed that stock week. So maybe I'm a slight maybe. Well, I'm flabbergasted about all that actually, the grab whipping. Okay. No. Who's Korin is like so like really clutch. I'm like, okay, so I actually was looking at this. And like, you know, the statistic continues here. Of the like, I think it was like 15 different sets, you and I have gone to game 5. 16 now. No, 17. Of the 17 sets. You and I have gone to game 5. Lou has won those 15 out of the 17 times. I've won twice. Like, we, like specifically me, I have like a game 5 lead first. I don't know what it is. It's kind of cool, but also I'm so mad. I can't. I don't know why Nightbot just be plugging that stuff. I hope that's not annoying for y'all. Oh my god. That's like probably some of the worst DI I've ever seen in my life. I'm gonna keep it a stack. The bane of my existence. I did not make the stock I got. My fault, chat. My bad, chat. Will we see five more, or will this be it? You decide. Just kidding, you don't. You have no say in this. Thank God. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yes, you. No, no one in chat. You, wandering the box. You know who you are. Why don't you subscribe to the channel? I'm just saying shit. Yeah. good, but it's okay, trying to close this stock out quick and not take too much more damage. Oh, you said boost. I'm surprised neither of those hit. Wow. I thought it was gonna option select the guy in there. For sure. Yeah, I mean, which would be this gonna take it. HK in the position to take this game, but Blue has proven to be really clutch. Stock situation of the set. And starting out by gaining some ground, but HK going to back and ooh, that back air is damn. Damn. I didn't think that would kill. I never think that's going to kill, and it does. I just realized you perpetuated it. The fucking game 5 Lou curse.